What is up, everyone? Welcome to the vlog, and today is day two in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. I just got done fishing. That's on my fishing channel, Seth Leroy Adventures, but ended up having a giant, like at least 43 inch northern on. And when I got here, everyone's like, all there is here is perch and bullheads. And I was like, oh, okay. And I'm a Minnesotan. And then I just, boom, instantly pretty much. And then I had another one on, got off, but because I was in a weird area where I had to beach them. But anyways, enough about fishing. This channel is not about fishing. This is about our next day adventure. But I wanted to start it here because that's what I did this morning. So we got some fun plans. I got to get home to the wife and kids. The first place I fished didn't have nothing, and then this place did good, so it was harder to leave. If you're a fisherman or woman, you'll get that. But anyways, we're going to head out, and we're going to do some fun stuff today on day two in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Let's go. So that's right. We already started off. Like, I'm going to go in here. Luna's still asleep. I'm going to go get my swim trunks on. I'm going to bring Holden in with a swim diaper. I'll be right back, babies, okay?
I just woke up, like, 12 minutes ago.
That's the way to start the day, though, right?
Yeah.
I'll be right in. That's pretty funny, but yeah, my daughter wanted a burger from that place we went to yesterday, and it's gonna be 35 minutes of a wait, so we are not going to wait that long because we got stuff to do. But it's cute she liked the burger that much, though. It was really cute, though. That's the first time she's ever been like, I really want ta-da-da from that place. But yeah, we ain't waiting that long. We gotta go to some cool places. The three-year-old slept in late, so it's hard for us to get going because you don't want to wake up kids when they're sleeping because that means they need to sleep. So this is so cool, Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Everly, don't go that close to the river. Oh, it's gonna be so cool, dude. That is so crazy. Yeah, just be careful though, dude.
Can I?
No, Rowan.
Please.
You guys. You guys. Alright, let's go.
Is there salmon in here?
Oh yeah, there's salmon in here. This is awesome.
Are there clams?
All right, let's go, Everly. Come here, Goonies. Don't go any closer.
What?
I'm telling them don't go any closer. I am like sort of panicking. There's Mama. Be careful, Mama. Wow, this is so cool. Be careful, Luna. Stay by us, Loonies. Looking for crayfish. Wow. One second. Look at that. All right, let's go. Terrifying in a cool way. I was gonna go in this, but we don't think you can go in it. It's old, it's cool, but we're out. Downtown Sioux Falls. Come on.
Let's go.
Let's go, guys. Come on. Focus. Focus.
Run
next time, boy. This is a place that's called like permanent jewelry. Apparently, they put jewelry on you that's like pretty permanent. Hopefully, whatever's going on, they're okay. Jeez. That does look good, Luna. Open my mini. These are fun. bomb.com. The original Big Milky. Look at this place Sarah picked for our 15-year anniversary. Wow. Wow, Sarah.
On the steak itself, and then they melt and cheese over the top. The heirloom tomato relish is kind of sweet. Bacon salty, and then the Cajun gastrique is kind of like a salty sweet. It's a cane sugar reduction with Cajun seasoning.
Look at this. Oh my gosh. I'm excited for that bread too.
Alright, as soon as you said anything.
Dude, these fries are so funny that I got. Look at Sarah's. Oh my god. I got the carrot cake. We got it free for our anniversary, but Sarah said she ordered the creme brulee, but the lady accidentally gave her this. But for free, it is what it is. Had one on a second ago. We're just trying to see if we can get one actually landed South Dakota fish today. Let's give us one. Come on. That's all we're asking for. Come on, South Dakota. Stingy with it. Of course, we get right back and they jump right in. She's holding. Oh my god, yeah. It's like 11 p.m. and I realized I edited the video and then realized I hadn't closed it out. But yeah, we had a lot of fun. Now we're watching like funny stuff on YouTube. But crazy epic day two. Like woke up this morning, fish. I had a huge northern on. That's what my other channel says, Leader Adventures. Then came home. We went to the falls. We went all around the city. It was a really epic time. And then we went out to eat. Me and Sarah did for our 15-year anniversary, which was a really good steakhouse. And then we just went back and sat in the hot tub. Something really really weird happened. Here, 1 second. Are you gonna be a good girl? You gonna be a good girl? Something really weird happened. This dude, like, when we were in Sioux Falls, a dude was laid out. They were doing, and I'm 10 years sober now, but they were talking about like, oh, he's got cirrhosis. He was pretty laid out. And so we talked to our kids a little bit about it. And it was the only thing that bad happened. And ambulance came or whatever. And I know the game, they were trying to say, oh, he's just got cirrhosis. No, yeah, I think he had overdosed. He was laying there for a while and we just got our kids and said, all right, come on, you guys. But that was the only thing that was a little like, whoa. Other than that, though, you know, yeah, that's it. And I'm not trying to be a downer, but what a great time. But that was the only thing that was like, whoa. Like, share, subscribe, hit the bell notification if you want to. If you don't want to, that's fine with me. I'm just glad you're rocking with me. I hope you enjoyed this video. It was super, super fun. That was the only thing that happened, but that's the thing in life. You gotta, like, this channel's gonna be real. All of my channels are. You gotta be grateful for what you have. You gotta be in the moment. Never take life for granted. Everyone have a good one. don't take a moment for granted. I'm out. Peace.